And you can see the TV too? This car right here is gonna have them kind of doors. This the front right here. It's gonna have a mean grill. It's gonna come out. This the bumper right here, y'all. Oh, that bumper too big. It's gonna come out right here. Feel me? It's gonna go down. It's gonna extend. Many companies would like to use this invention for a flotation device. It made a little noise too. I was making it on TV. I was playing it on my ear. I don't like to hear it. Let me go ahead and make the rest of the car. Hold on. I'm going too fast. Let me sit in the car. Let me sit in it and design the windshield. Like that though, and it feel like I'm sitting in this. All right, now I'm in this book. I'm in my own drawing. I need to put some tires on here, which is coming. I don't know right now, I just don't go yet, but this could be like a sunroof, feel me? Car, because I can't use a mirror to write. Definitely want to draw this with the mirror too. I want have to reach out a lot of this crap. Drop to. I can't color. Oh, I didn't know I had all these. I don't know what that does. Color picker. Oh, this color. This color. Some radio in here, but it's a nice dashboard. Yeah, this is first car design on VR. Check out the tires. The windshield. The lights. Bumper.